Ever wonder why we measure car engines in horsepower? Well, it's a unit coined by James Watt in the 18th century, purely to market his steam engines. He needed a catchy way to compare his powerful new machines to the common working animal of the time, horses. Watt calculated how much work a strong pony could do in a mill, defining 1 horsepower as lifting 33,000 pounds 1 foot in 1 minute. But here's the wild truth. Most actual horses can't sustain that level of work for long periods. A horse can exert much more than 1 horsepower in short bursts, sometimes up to 15 horsepower. However, continuously over a full workday, they are closer to just 0.7 horsepower. So the term horsepower was actually a bit of a marketing exaggeration, designed to make steam engines sound even more powerful than real horses. Mind blown? So next time you hear horsepower, remember the surprising truth behind the name.